wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I will stand up in here. I will present my business plan. My tipe of business rasional Indonesia food. Business name Mendoan Wong Jowo. Produk of name TP Mendoan. Ikan dedication business TP Mendoan is a food or snack that is like by many people, not a few Indonesian citizens who like TP Mendoan, ranging from children to adults like a food called TP Mendoan. Even Westerners have either fallen in love with or like the TP Mendoan. The price is cheap, affordable by many people, and it tastes good. To make TP Mendoan become one of the business opportunities, small business very for profitable. With a test that many people have tried, I add a bit of another test for them to be more different from the other. This is example my business plan. Next. Of marketing place, I will open more branch at a crowded place, but on the morning of the weekend and the night is day. Promotion, the initial promotion will be the using of brochure and promote to friend and close relative. Discount pay 2 get 1. Ultimate ingredient 500 grams of tempeh, tempeh slash white. 215 grams of medium protein flour. 300 of water. 2 spring onion, tempeh slash. 5 cooking oil. How to make 10 sauce seasoning. Number 1, 3 cloves of garlic. Number 2, 1/2 teaspoon salt. Number 3, 3/4 teaspoon coriander. Number 4, I took 1 clove kencur. Chili sauce. Number 1, 5 tablespoons big soy sauce, 1 clove garlic, mash, 5 piece of red pepper, mash, 1/8 teaspoon salt. How to make TP Mendoan? Stir well flour, water, and spice. Add the green onion, stir well. After the dough is well blend, heat the TP until the TP is smeared. The floor, then heat the stove, put the tempeh into the pan, fry until half cooked, then drain. Tempeh Mendoan ready to serve. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.